objectively, I see him as he is. He's only wonderful. He's only marvelous. He's only something that a heart must go on beating for. He's only wonderful and not much more. He's every warm caress. He's total happiness and every lovely thing on earth that's worth competing for. He's only happiness and nothing more. It's only wise for me to shut my eyes and just accept him as he is, although I know he's only wonderful. I love him so. For me to shut my eyes.